Hello everybody, welcome back to the Minecraft Let's Play series. In this video, I'm going to be exploring. And first thing I'm going to do though, is empty out my inventory from the last video. Because we got a good bit of new stuff. Okay, so another thing I want to do is craft a compass because that'll help us find our way back if we get lost. Alright. So, I'm gonna start heading in this direction. Oh wait, I need a bed. And I'll just take the one I have right here. And we'll be on our way. I hope I can find a village because that'd be nice to have food. Oh, there's a dog there. I don't have any bones. No. Okay, are the rain's leaving? Do I? No, I don't. Sorry, buddy. Maybe eventually I'll get a dog, but I have a parrot. Ooh, fox. Let's see if we can see anything. I can't see anything so far. We'll just keep heading in this direction. Yikes. I don't know why I brought my fire resistance potion. Maybe it'll come in handy. I don't know. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna kill all the cows I can on the way. Probably not in the other mode. But cows are really good for leather. So we can start finishing up our enchanting. Or not start finishing up, just start it in general. We don't even have the table yet. Let alone 15 bookshelves. Probably just keep heading in this direction until I find something interesting. I'm gonna start killing pigs just for food. They're a good source of food. Did he just lay an egg? No, I thought I saw an egg. Let's get this just so we can craft a boat because I saw an ocean up ahead. Okay, let's head this way. Maybe we can find a buried treasure map. Oh, Speak of the devil, that's a really cool shipwreck. Okay, paper, wheat, mending hat, I'll take it. No buried treasure, but that's okay. I'm gonna put that on. This hat will last forever. Hopefully, if I just keep getting XP. Oh, turtle. I'm not seeing anything as of right now. It's a big ocean. Okay, finally, land. That's good. Business. I should have brought my silk touch axe. Dang it. That was dumb. I know it's here at least. I think there are some bee nests by my house. Maybe wrong, but I'm pretty sure. Water. Here, this looks like a promising area. Oh, just caught that in the corner of my eye. Shipwreck. Oh, carrots. That's actually really good. Oh, suspicious stew. Oh, treasure map. Let's go for this next. Because these can have good stuff in them. Which way do I go? Here. No, I don't think so. Oh yeah, it's probably this little beach up here. Let's go ahead and put our unbreakable set on. It's not unbreakable, but it should last a while. I'm getting closer. I feel like I should be. I feel like it's gotta be this way, but I'm not sure. I've never done one of these on Java. On Bedrock, they're a lot easier. Because it still, like, points you where you're meant to be going. Huh. Where did I set my boat? There it is. Okay, let's see. Here. If it's not like right over here, I'll probably just chuck it out. Okay, it's not over there. Okay, bye bye, Matt. Sea pickles.
Straight from boat to bed.
Start heading through the swamp. Is that a desert or just a beach? I think it's just a beach. A desert would be good. Okay, little planes by him. Not big enough for a village to spawn. I'm gonna start going this way. Whoa, those are really cool mountains. Pigs. Bless you. Sorry, that's my dog. Ooh, Mesa biome, that's actually super rare. That's really interesting. Found a jungle and a mesa. That's really lucky. And tall birch. Oh yeah, there's these mine shafts. I really like this. Well, this is where we died too, on our first death. Not seeing any minecart chests just yet. Oh, there's one. Wow, so good. Oh, is that a normal desert? Oh yeah, it is. That'll be useful. Hopefully we can find a temple or a village, because villages in deserts have tons of hay bales. Need that. just taking up space. Not seeing any kind of temple just yet. Oh, never mind. Whenever I say something, that's when it always happened. Let's see if we can get anything good. Hopefully a couple enchantment books, maybe some golden apples. That was a waste. That was an accident. I meant to put up my shield. Okay, we're safe. A god apple! Okay, so this texture pack makes them look different, like make them look like mangoes. But this is in fact a god apple. That is very lucky. Some gold. Another saddle. Have a saddle. But I'll still take it. Did I leave any bones? Okay. I'll take it. I mean, a god apple, that's the most rare item in the game. I sure will take it. Okay, let's keep going a little bit farther. From that. Should be able to get a dog. Ooh, a ruined portal. It's like inside of the mountain. Let's see if we can through, find the chest. I think it's, oh yeah, here it is. Sweeping edge. Oh, I'll take it. Efficiency 5, huh? I mean, why not? Let's sleep. Turn the corner. See if there's anything around there. Okay, that's gonna be all for this episode. Probably continue the exploring in the next episode, but I'll see you guys then.